time to talk! You're not hard to track.
Did you come alone?
Are you all right? Alexios, you're alive!
Don't touch me.
Come on, little brother. You have to tell me everything. What's happened to you?
I don't have to tell you anything. I don't know you.
Well, I know you. It doesn't matter. There's more important things to argue about.
You're right. Like that stunt you pulled with the artifact. It got my attention, if that's what you wanted.
What? The artifact showed the truth. We're family. And we made it out of Sparta alive.
Yes, it did show the truth. It confirmed what I always knew. You threw me off a fucking mountain!
If that's what you think, Alexios, you must have hit your head on the way down.
I've heard this story, and not from a liar like you. And never call me Alexios.
Right, Deimos. Now him, I don't know.
He's a demigod. Worshipped and feared by the cult and all the Greek world.
Then why do the cult's bidding?
Have you been paying attention? They're following my lead.
Then make a choice on your own. Help find our mater.
I'm not interested in reunion. I just want to know what you think you're doing.
Same thing as your cult. Looking for Mirini, our mother.
They don't need her.
Your cultists think differently. She's their next target.
If they ever pursued her, it would be to kill her. But if you don't know where she is, that means she abandoned you too. How sad.
Even if we were abandoned, we survived. We can go back to the way things were if we can find her.
The cult has no interest in sentimentality or family. Its only aim is control.
If it's true they're after us, tell them they'll never find Nikolaos. He's off the map. Trust me, I've searched myself.
If I could find you, the other long-lost child of Nikolaos, then I can find him. And when I do, he'll wish he was thrown off that mountain.
I don't care what you think. I'll find Mirini. Do the right thing. Come with me.
What?
We could find her. Together. You could help me.
Oh, you think friendship is the answer? Running around like lost children looking for dear mother. You're so weak.
It's responsibility, not weakness. I won't abandon the whole family just for spite.
Responsibility? Get off your high horse. The cult has a plan, and it won't be interrupted by the likes of you.
Taking your own mother isn't enough for them?
We're not abductors. We're political. Those who don't stand with us stand against us, and they pay for that mistake.
Like me.
Like you. I heard you're planning a trip to Athens. When you go, tell Pericles and his elitist scum they're next.
The cult let Mirini live. They let Nikolaos live. Why kill them now?
Because you live. You brought this on her and yourself. The cult is powerful, but they're mortals. I have the blood of gods, so they think you do too. But they'll see how wrong they are.
I'm going after the cult, you know.
You've seen our numbers. You've seen what I can do. And you still think you stand a chance?
Try me.
So having guts runs in the family, does it? You claim we have the same blood. So let's see what you can do.
We still found each other, brother.
I told you not to touch me.
Deimos!
Malaka. Herodotus won't believe this. I have to tell him what happened.
Well, was the legend true? Was it magnificent? What happened to you? And your spear?
Slow down, Herodotos. My spear's stronger now. I can feel it. You were right. There was some kind of artifact there. It showed me a vision. Of me and my mother.
So, the ancient civilization is real. Cassandra, you have no idea the power you possess. All harnessed in Leonidas' spear.
That's not everything. Deimos followed me here. The cult's already moving, he told me himself. They're going after us. My family, Pericles.
Why would he tell you? Unless it was a trap.
It doesn't matter. We have to get to Athens to warn Pericles. And we need to find my mother before they do.
Then, we go to the Pnyx. If Pericles is anywhere, he's there.
Shall we go?
Your return, Commander.
use someone with your strength. Join my crew.
What now?
Go! You have my...
We've spotted some salvage!
Not only is life easier and safer with a slave, it's more rewarding. Not just purchasing highly skilled workers, you're purchasing families.
The warehouse is off limits.
But I need the...
What's going on?
I'm here to check the warehouse's taxation records. But I'm being refused entry.
This matter is out of my hands.
Fine. The wheels of Evia will be greased once more. How much will it cost to get me the records?
That's not going to work this time, Agapios. The guards are under strict orders to not let anyone in or out of the warehouse. It's an order they will enforce, my friend. Take my advice. Stay away from that warehouse.
It's lucky your friend warned you.
Ha ha! He's just as corrupt as the rest of Evia. I fear there's nobody honest left.
Not all mercenaries are cutthroats. I can be trusted.
That remains to be seen.
What's causing the corruption?
A group called the Takeras strangling Evia with their greed. They work from the shadows, controlling the nation with bribery and blackmail. The other reason I need the taxation records from that warehouse. I'm following a parchment trail which, I believe, will lead me to the person behind it all. But I'm too old to be breaking into guarded warehouses. Perhaps the shine on my drachmi can convince you to do it for me, huh?
I'll get the records for you.
Perhaps there is someone left in Evia who can be trusted.
What can you tell me about the man behind the dagger?
Other than he may not be a man? Only his reputation is known. Cruel, driven by greed. A living noose around the neck of Evia. If we can't find out who he is and stop him, our fate is that of Eretrias. Total ruin!
Where can I find the records you're looking for?
I'll need a lot of evidence to find the person behind the dagger. One set of records won't be enough. Then be scattered around the warehouse. And be sure to check the guard captain. Anything important he'll have on him.
Dagger? Dramatic name. Any particular reason?
They stab at Evia without honor. From the shadows. Unseen, bleeding our nation of its lifeblood. A dramatic name, perhaps. But apt.
I'll find the records. The guards don't stand a chance.
They don't deserve a chance. For Evia to survive, corruption and those who spread it must be crushed. I'll wait for you here.
You want to start trouble?
Best stay out of sight. The warehouse. Warehouse grounds. There's the warehouse, Doc. Now to find those records.
Amistios! Destroy the records before they claim them!
Records of ship names. What dock where and when? This might help Agapios. Of the trades Evie has made in the last 6 months. Maybe the identity of the Dagger's leader is in here. Maybe this will help Agapius identify the Dagger's leader. I found the records, Agapius.
My master would be pleased.
You're a slave.
Do I not look as you expect? Yes, Mistyos, I am a slave. But I'm not without dignity. The local magistrate is my master. And I'm his most trusted servant.
I would rather die than be a slave.
Not all have the luxury of choice, friend. Nobody chooses to be a slave. But being one provides me food, shelter, safety, and security. Especially now, with Evia all but run by the Dagger. They cannot see past their greed. And if they go unchecked, we may all end up as slaves. If uncovering the identity of the Dagger's leader and finally stopping them sounds like something you'd be interested in, meet me and my master in the slave market.
I'll think about it. I should try to stay out of sight.
Ugh. You heard me.
Sounds serious. How can I help?
I'm thirsty. Usually my husband fills me up, but I haven't seen him in a while. So, if you could just reach over there and grab me the wine...
I'm a Mystios. I don't fetch wine. Wait, your husband's missing?
Oh. Well, yes, I suppose he is.
You must be drinking a lot if you didn't notice your husband was missing.
Yeah, between you and me? It's hard to notice anything after enough wine.
Your husband must have enemies or something. Someone who might want to make him go missing.
The dagger. If you're wealthy, they're your enemy. A local captain and his Malaki's dagger friends visit as often as they please, demanding made-up taxes and beating my husband if he doesn't pay. Will you find him? Will you find my husband?
Don't worry. I'll find him.
Thank you. Is there anything else I can tell you?
Any idea where I should look for your husband?
He's been trying to find ways to get his shipments past the Dagger's forces on the road east of here. Anytime his carts ride by, the troops on patrol take a cut. More of their godless Malaki's taxes. My husband usually waits on the road directly south of the cave until it's clear.
You mentioned something called... the dagger.
I thought a Mystios would know. They're tiny blades that look like baby swords.
You said the dagger like they were a group, or...
Oh, right. The dagger. They're just men, Mystios. Greedy. Delusions of grandeur. Bleeding dry, the drachmi of poor innocent slave masters like me.
I've heard enough. I'll head east and find your husband.
Thank you, Mystios.
If I follow the road east, I should be able to follow the husband's tracks. Off we go now. his guards. Looks like he tried to escape an armed patrol. Didn't end well. What happened here?
Guards. Malakias got up guards. They wanted taxes. They always want taxes. Took my master up to the Distos fort. He should have paid their stupid taxes. He should have paid.
I'd better head to the fort. Stay hidden if I don't want to fight.
Thank you.
I'm coming for all of you.
He's locked up.
Move! Let's go.
Thisto's fort. It's big. The husband could be anywhere in there.
Ah! Alessia è stito para me. Surprised?
It's just... you look more like a hired killer than a hero.
Your wife hired me to check on you. She was worried.
About me?
Well, she'd had some wine.
So you have met her. Is there anything I can help you with?
I need to know everything I can about the dagger.
Oh, they have such ambition. A legendary greed. They appear to be pirates, yet they're organized, funded, well-connected. There may be more than just a kingfisher pulling their strings.
Don't worry. Taking on shadowy organizations is my specialty. Your wife seems, nice.
She does have her tastes. Expensive ones. The dagger keep taking and taking. I don't know what she'll do if I ever run out. I know she loves me, I'd rather not find out how much she loves me. Still, you've earned a reward. I keep an emergency stash of drachmi in a cave behind a waterfall not far from here. It's directly north of where my cart crashed. Take what you think you've earned. Just leave enough for me and my wife.
Better collect my drachmi from the husband's stash in the Cataractes cave.
I told you, there's tons of drachmi to be made digging caves.
The husband's secret stash.